It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. I'd give up everything I own to have what you have. I was having coffee the other day with an old friend when we started to kind of catch up and find out what was going on in both of our lives. After listening to my friend, it was apparent that he was doing very well financially, among other things. When I filled him in on what was happening to me, he said, "I would give up everything I own to have what you have." As I thought about this comment, it once again made me fully understand the power of gratitude and an attitude of gratitude. They say that one person's floor is another person's ceiling, and I think that may be true. The best way to avoid being envious is to focus on what you have and not what is missing. Embrace gratitude, and you too will always be grateful. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.